The WNBA cares about the community. WNBA All-Stars Asia Jones, Tamika Catchings, Katie Douglas, Cappy Pondexter, and Shardae Houston dedicated a newly renovated basketball court and held a basketball clinic for youth at the Wyndham Recreation Center. As part of the Toyota Project Rebound, this season-long initiative creates safe places for kids and families to learn and play. To learn more about this and other WNBA Cares programs, go to WNBA.com. The WNBA leading, inspiring, and creating positive change.